Hey, how are you? I hope you're doing well. Thanks for joining me on another Let's Play of Eidolon. Or actually, I think it's pronounced Eidolon or Eidolon. And I don't remember which way we need to head upstream. I just need to get myself acclimated again. Okay, so let's head this way. Upstream. I just hope we're not going backwards. Okay. Let's see if I can sorry, dear. Get blueberries. Can I get... Okay, I got the meat. Let's see, get reacclimated again here. Okay, there's my controls. There's the menu. Okay, so what's in my book? Oh, come on. Let's see. That's the map. Okay. Meat. Tinder. Okay. I built a campfire. That's good. So now at least I have alright. Okay, we'll smother that and let's head on our way. And I think I need to go up this way. Don't recall exactly which way I came, but I think we're headed the right way. I don't see any glowing orbs and such. I think we're on the right path. I don't know what that sound is. Let's go up the hill a little bit and see what we see. running up here. Some tinder is always good. Okay, I don't see too much. Following the river did lead us to the one new journal entry, so I'm gonna have to hunt again. Sorry, dear. Those are blueberry bushes. Let's go up here and see what we can see. Let's see if we notice any orbs. I see some tinder. Mushrooms, plenty of mushrooms. I'm not really hungry yet, so. I hope you've been well. Whether you are working, going to school, whatever the case may be. Some time no, I don't want to eat it. I want to cook it. Maybe I need to stand closer. I hope you're able to. Nope. How come it's not? There we go. I hope you're able to take some time to, you know, make sure you get your rest and find some way to stay stress-free or calm your mind down. Hopefully whatever videos you may be watching or listening are able to provide you with a tool. Alright, so I don't want to eat. Let's toss the rotten mushrooms. Let's eat a mushroom. There we go. See anything? I don't see any orbs. So let's just okay, let's head this way a little bit. So yeah, so hopefully, you know, you're able to something that's just a little grass. Get some blueberries, blackberries. You know, hopefully you're able to figure out what it is that you need to calm your mind. Different ASMR videos are, you know, can be a useful tool so you can, you know, so you know exactly what it is that you need to do. yourself and all that. Alright, I guess we're just heading back towards the river. So, that's a pretty steep drop. Let's go down this way. Not sure if I just came back where I started exactly, but I think I'm on the right path. Why don't we skip over? There we go. Make a quick little fire, warm up. That fire. There we go. Nice and warm. Alright, let's go. We're just gonna run. And, see what we can see. Hopefully, you can come across some orbs, some notes, something fairly quickly. So we're not wandering around, just not accomplishing much, but you know, it's alright. Not really so much the accomplishment that we're after, really. I mean, even though it's part of the entertainment, you know, the whole point of being here and hanging out with you is just to... Okay, let's go to sleep. Just sleep. How do I go to sleep again? Let's see. There we go, the eye. Okay. Ever the immutable, ever materials, changing, crumbling, recohering, ever the... I don't know that word. The factories divine, issuing Eidolon. So, feeling pretty hungry. Alright, so let's eat. Some mushrooms. Eat. Alright. So. Even though we don't accomplish much, we just get to hang out, which is more important. Although I must say, finding some orbs and some notes and some messages would be a nice bonus. Alright, come on, game. You gotta give me a little something, throw me a bone here. Throw the dog a bone. So I'm just a wandering fool right now. Just a wandering. Heard. Did I hear a... I heard like a hum. I heard that. But, maybe I didn't. I don't really know where we are, or where we're going. Maybe I should have followed that trail, that river. But I rubble. What can I say? Let's get over this ridge. See if this ridge is gonna show us anything. It's got a nice soundtrack though. Gotta admit that much. Man, there's gotta be something. There's gotta be something. Wants me to go north to Bellevue, so I'll just keep going this way, I guess. I don't know which way I came, which way I went at this point. What's that? Is that a leaf? Maybe a bird? Here we go, it's a big mountain. Let's see if we can climb up here. Alright, looks like we're going up. I wonder if it's going to be like cold up here and such. Snow and all that, like it was that one time before. See, there's snow there. Hey, look at that. We made it all the way up. Wow, that's pretty cool. It's too bad that it's all cloudy and whatnot. What was that noise? It's another hum. Unless it was just the soundtrack. Start a fire up here. And then let's go to sleep and maybe wake up in the weather. There we go, look at that view. Okay. That's pretty cool. Well, I don't see anything. So these are the mountains, right? Let's look at our map again. I guess we are somewhere in this mountain range. I don't know. I mean, there's these little lines that might be the streams. So maybe I was here and I came up here. And it looks like I can see something in the distance, a little red. I'm not sure if you can make that out, but if I go like this at the very top of the screen, there's a little red something sticking out. So I don't know if that's like a town or what that might be. So we're gonna go that way. Hopefully it's not, hungry, so let's get something to eat. Mushrooms, that works. But I don't see any orbs, so I'm kind of, whoa, here we go. Whoa. What's this? Oh, I took a serious wound. Okay. Build some tinder, eat some blackberries. Okay. took a serious wound. Find something antibacterial and apply to affected area. I don't know how to do that. What would be considered antibacterial? I mean, mushrooms? I don't know, I'm probably gonna die now. It's dark, let's go to sleep. The prophet and the bard shall yet maintain themselves in higher stages, yet shall meditate to the modern, to democracy, interpret yet to them God and Eidolon. Okay, so where are we? It's misty. It's got some different little textured grass here. Interesting little trees. It's like a swamp. Look at these little things. My wound's healed completely. All right. Interesting little. Maybe we'll find something down here. This is kind of cool. I like this part. Let's check our map. Maybe this is where I am. I bet. Came down the mountain and here is this. It looks like a swampy part. I doubt I'm that far south, so I would think I'm right there. If that's where I am. This is kind of cool. A different little place, but still, I mean, there's no orbs. Okay, north. Okay. I'm just not finding anything. That's alright. At least we found a new little place, I mean. Let me explore a little back here, just a little bit. I know north is behind us, so we can always circle back, right? What's that back there between those trees? Or is that just the horizon? There's a little something back there. What is that? Was it just the sun coming up? Interesting. It was just light coming from between the trees or something. Let's just come over here real quick and see if there's anything. Any orbs? Maybe it was just. Ways north. That way. Okay. I guess we want to go north towards Bellevue. So just keep going that way. Can you fish here? Can't imagine that you'll find anything to eat. I got a fish in the swamp. Alright. There we go. I'm not disappointed that there's no orbs. But it'd be nice find more pieces of a... Oh, there we go. There we go. There's an orb, finally. I wonder if they, good thing I kind of want to explore. Alright, what do we got? YL-182. It's been half a moon since we left our blood in the storm and shadow of night. We've avoided trackers and guards, and all possible dangers lie now ahead of us instead of behind. Wait. Okay. What's this? Whoa. It looks like it says Wild Girl. So, Ada in Old Town. Wild Girl. You reach up to the mighty blue. You stand on the stone in your veins. Dig into the earth. Your color changes with the winds. You survive. Your children grow under your shade across the hills. Your bounty provides for all, and you are home to many beasts and birds. You are life. You nourish the spirits of remembrance. You are everything. I am your servant. I will protect you. I think that's talking about trees. Interesting. So, what direction was this? East, I guess. That's north, that's south. Okay. All right, I'm not sure what the... Okay, well, at least I found something, so... I think that message or that note was talking about trees. And these are the mountains that I came down. Okay, so let's go. Hold on, that's south. That's south and that's north. Then maybe I'm down below the mountains a little bit, and I need to go west around them. Let's go west. Hold on. The mountains are north. There. So north is to my left. So that's north. I want to go. I'm down here. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I'm down here. No, because when I go north, I face the mountains, and when I'm a little confused as to where I am. That's north. As soon as I turn this way, north is to my left shoulder. Which would mean here, so I need to go west. I need to go this way. It says I'm going east. I'm confused. That's west. Maybe I'm up here. Let's go west. rest out of these little swampy area. I'm going south. I'm wondering if I'm there or no. Swamp is to the south. Maybe I should go back north and just climb up over these mountains again. That's one thing I want to do. Get my too steep. Okay. So we'll go this way. There's my campfire. That's funny. Alright. At least I didn't burn the forest down. There's something over there again. Maybe that's just the light coming through the trees. I don't think you can see what I see so much, but is that over there? I'm not sure if you saw it. There, what is that? Oh, it's a fox. Okay. That's what I thought I saw earlier. Fox. So I'll get some blueberries, and we'll get some cooked meat, and we'll get back to sleep. Okay. There's that fox. I'm just gonna kinda skirt around him. I'm not sure if it's gonna be any harm to us. There's a deer up there. I don't see any more glowy orb thingies. I'm gonna have to hunt that deer. Don't seem to be moving much. Let's cook the fish. Cook the meat. Okay, let's keep going. This game is alright. I mean, you know, I'm not mad or frustrated at all. You know, it's very chill. It's, you know, I like but I just wish there was a little bit more feel like I'm back at the beginning. But anyway, I wish there was just a little bit more. Oops. Not direction. I'm back at the beginning, man. I think, is that a lake down there? Maybe I'm not at the beginning. This place is huge. I just don't know where I'm going. Some blackberries. Eat the rest of the rotten blackberries. Okay. Let's keep going. What's this? This is interesting. Huh. So what was this? At least I found something new. It's generating a sound. There's some more in the background. In the bushes there, I can see some more of those things. Is that what's on our map? Maybe that's these things that are on our map. They look like little tower things. Let's go through. I don't have much food left. Wow, okay. Let's see what this takes us. What is this stuff? What is this? This is interesting. So cold. I don't remember seeing those things before. I better start fishing a little bit though. I need to get to some more food. I wonder what those green structures are. Come on, fishy, fishy. Bet. take a look at her web. Well, there's this map that's got these strange shapes in it. This lake, it's got these strange little structures. So maybe that's where I am. So, I don't know. It's really hard to tell. So I want to go. Let's go this way. I need tinder to fire. Strange, these objects. I don't know. That song, Building a Mystery by 10,000 Maniacs, I think. Or, what was her name? She left. She went solo. I can't think of her name right now. She's a great singer. Is that supposed to be just crickets? That's weird. Whatever those things are. That's weird, whatever those things are out there. Maybe that's just swamp sounds. I don't know. I'm hearing all kind of weird sounds. This place is huge. How are you supposed to find like anything in, I guess, pretty cool canopy though. Forest canopy. Look at this. All these gnats. Is this does this mean anything, or I mean, if I go right here, is it? What's up with this? It's interesting. Too tired to run. Okay, let's have a little bit of sleep. What's that sound? Is that just the music, or is that something in the woods here? I'm gonna sleep. Apparently I'm too exhausted to do anything. I'm starving. Okay, let's eat some. They heard. Oh, there we go, we got a glowy. Okay, how do I get over there? Gotta follow the edge. I can't tell, is that water or am I on land? Whoa, back up, okay. It's hard to tell where the water is. I have to circle all the way around to get over there. Those flying circle things, they look like bugs. Just kind of curious if there's anything important about them. What's up with that music? That's the weirdest music I think I've ever heard. Oh, I need to get around this lake. And I need to see where I'm going, so. We're still surrounded by water, but I'm determined to find that glowy thing. Alright, more bugs. I guess they're just bugs from the area. Nothing, special. Okay, we're getting close. Getting close. Heading this way. Get that glowy. Get that glowy thing. Orb. Yeah, no, it's around here. Might be getting close. It's gotta be around here. To get over that island. Alright, let's do this real quick. Come on. Okay. Anything magical here about this tree? Okay, nothing really. Is it? No. I saw, but now I don't know how far. Let's see if I can make a cross here. Oh, there it is. There it is. Go on, don't freeze to death. Don't freeze to death. Alright, let's get that orb. Jeez, man. This game is cryptic. Whoa, what? Eleanor Washington. 18th October 2031. There's a power line, and then there's some kind of stove? I don't know. Eleanor Earthquake, exiled artist. I was on the bus when the big one hit. It's a miracle that I'm alive. We were stopped in traffic at the base of a freeway off-ramp and were able to evacuate fairly early in the quake and head to a nearby park to be safer from the city seemingly just crumbling around us. A lot of chaos somehow got on a rescue boat and taken to some processing stations on the east side, then trucked to a refugee camp here in the middle of goddamn nowhere. It's horrible here. I'm sleeping on a mat in a tent, and they don't have enough blankets, so I've been sleeping with my coats and shoes on. Everyone in my tent has been really quiet, which is lucky, because I don't exactly feel like talking. Some people around won't shut up, and last night some man was screaming a few tents away. I haven't really had time to process, or even to figure out who's alive and who isn't. Josh texted me saying he was okay, but that was a while ago, and I haven't heard from anyone else yet. Need to call Mom again. She keeps messaging me. Eleanor. Do they all go the same way? No, they don't. Eleanor. Earthquake. Exiled artist. Oh, there's a tower up there. Okay, any earthquake? There's a tower up there. Okay, we are gonna go. We're gonna book it. There's that, what's that red thing in the distance? Towers. Those weren't. I wonder if all this stuff pops up after you find these notes. There's these red. Is that Red Tower? Electrical station. Which way am I headed? Northeast. So I'm headed this way, and there's those towers, I guess. I mean, that's. So the way the sparkly things go is the direction of where I'm going to find some orbs. So that makes sense. I don't know why I didn't figure that out earlier. Right, hopefully if I do that again, if I go to my notes and I click on this. Yep. I mean, Eleanor, should be the same. Yep, they're going that way. And then the earthquake. Yep. And what do we got on this side? Wild girl. Okay, I'm heading up that way. There's three things. I mean, that's what I assume. Those things are leading me. Oh, here we go, there's another orb. What is that red stuff? The bridge. Used to be a bridge. Oh, wait a minute. I bet this used to be pieces of a highway. I bet. Right, pieces of underpass. Whoa, James Moncada III. James Moncada III, 45, of Port Angeles, passed away September 21st, 2052. So that's 20 some years after that entry. James came from a family with a rich history of and influence in the Pacific Northwest. And with the influence and power of his family, James was a positive force in his community and in the lives of everyone he met. Immediately following the Great Quake, a 24-year-old James jumped headfirst into the relief and recovery effort. Then in the months that followed, he established a company to oversee housing and job relief for survivors. And in the years after, James worked extensively to rebuild and relocate the displaced. He is still remembered in the thoughts and prayers of the countless families he has helped. In the decade following the Great Quake, James worked tirelessly to rebuild and expand homes, business, and communities of Port Angeles. His companion's energies also expanded to projects such as building the national image Port Angeles and reaching out to Senen in an attempt to attract them to settle in Port Angeles. After the beacons were installed, the people of Port Angeles began a prolonged migration. Meanwhile, James left to join the Brilliant Minds gathering in Bellevue. James spent several years in Bellevue, then suddenly dropped off the grid. No one really knows why he left or where exactly he went, but it was clear when he returned to Bellevue a month later that he had spent time outside of the beacons. James came back changed, and not just from the true light withdrawal. He was withdrawing from his colleagues and seemed to be sinking into a depression. James was also stubbornly unwilling to discuss where he had gone. And as it became clear that his true light withdrawal had led to fatal damage to his body, James began to engage in deranged behavior. True light, that's interesting. He talked about seeing his estranged wife again and moving back to Port Angeles. His condition continued to deteriorate until he finally passed away. The funeral of James Moncada III was attended by thousands who still remember all the good he has done. He will also be remembered as one of the few people who have died while residing in a beacon city. James is survived by his brother and his estranged wife. And true to his character, James divided his estate equally between his brother, wife, and the Radiant Future Foundation. In accordance with his last wishes, James will be laid to rest in his old home in Port Angeles. James's brother has stated that he intends to erect a monument over James's grave, which will look over the city. Well, we finally found some, that way we got Senen, and we have beacons. that's about does it. At least we were successful here at the end. I'm starving, so I need food. I'm also going to need to hunt. Forage and such. I wonder where exactly I am. Alright, well, thanks for your patience. For those of you who have been wanting to see another Let's Play of this, I'll keep it in my rotation. And hope to get it again fairly soon. Interesting. Looks like old. Possibly be old bridge. I mean, that's just a guess, but old bridge that maybe came through here, went off that way. All right, thanks for watching, and thanks for joining me. Stay well. Good to one another, and until next time, tingle on. Okay, I'm gonna head into these woods because I'm gonna need tinder. And any mushrooms or anything I can find. Before I starve to death. Hopefully I can buy some stuff. I don't see too much. So we'll just keep going a little further. There we go. Got mushrooms, all right. Good, good. Let's see what's over this ridge.